combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Water kindleweed. Check. No, I need other parts. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. Okay, got the parts for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the Horus in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
Finally. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter. I find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. That's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Well, this is familiar. Picking my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
My pull caster might come in handy here.